hamster instantly into black crud.
Yeah.
You're talking about heroin?
No.
Tobacco. Oh, well, you should have done heroin.
Anyway, good to see you again, Jeff. Looks like you won't beat me up this time.
those days are behind me.
I never quite did it, but it was actually, if I may say one more thing, it was the depth of infamy as far as cowardice in my part. To have backed down in some kind of like totally unexpected, like suddenly like this guy wants to like get in a fight in a truck, coming home from working on tobacco. They're both like 16, 15, 16, both going into 10th grade. Something chided me, and I said, "Shut up, Eileen." And then Jimmy said, "I want you to apologize." And he held his fist right up into my fucking face, and about, you know, like his fist was where your head was. Like you, when you're standing up in this truck, you know, covered with canvas, to drop the kids off on the way. I saw this fist coming at, you know, like waiting. So I said, sorry, Eileen, and I sat down. Nothing happened.
Done?